Have you ever questioned whether an XYZ LR vertical machining centre can cut super duplex? Well, keep watching. So Chris, we've got these XYZ LR vertical machining centres here. We're talking primarily about the difficult materials that you machine.
Yep.
How successful have they been in cutting those more difficult steels?
Yeah, see, that was troubling at first. We needed a machine that was reliable, was able to cut these exotic materials, which were the stainless steel duplex we were doing for a bridge piece. So we looked around different manufacturers' machines, came up with the XYZs. So we sort of trialled them, really, with the materials, and they came out on point.
Were you questioning it to start with? Were you thinking, okay, well, these are linear rail machines. They've been bought into the market by XYZ to be very competitively priced, to satisfy the needs of general jobbing shops, which you are here, but you are quite into those heavier products as well, aren't they? Were you questioning whether they could do it?
It sort of came down to a question of value for money. So it's sort of reliability, rigidity, whether it could do the job, really. And we found out it was brilliant.
So what were the materials that you brought these in to actually do?
It was a stainless steel duplex. It was part of a bridge design for us that we're doing a subcontract.
And what sort of metal removal were you after from them? Was there a lot of metal removal to be done?
Yeah, they're quite big profiles, to be honest. So it was a lot of material to get rid of. So we looked at different tooling, different machines, came up with the XYZs, got tool rep in, and it worked out well in the end.
And beyond the difficult materials as well, I notice here today you're cutting some aluminium, which then you need a little bit more speed, agility of the machine. Can they handle this too?
Yeah, more than capable, really. I mean, the user face on them is really easy, very, very user-friendly. And we feel comfortable just letting them run as well, in the tolerances, the surface condition. We sort of let them run themselves at times.
And do you do some quite tight tolerance to work?
Yeah, we do. We have done. We have done in the past. We did some hinges really recently. They're quite tight tolerances, and they were up to the job.
What about the control element when you first embarked down this road as well? The Siemens control. Have your guys got used to it quite quickly?
Yeah, I mean, the two employees that mainly run them, they're in Spirits XYZ anyway, which was another reason why we got some, because they spoke very highly of them. But we did have somebody else come in a couple of days training, and he took to it really easy as well.
And Chris, we hear a lot about Siemens and the shop mill interface. Do you have that on these machines as well?
Yeah, in fact, we have it on all four of the machines we've got here, the LR and the HTs. Very user-friendly. I mean, I've been on a two-day course myself, come back, and I felt like I was pretty confident on the machine themselves, just by how easy they are to use.
And having a look around your shop here, it's quite evident that you're not a massively production company. You're a lot into smaller volumes. Is that where this control fits in as well?
Yeah, I mean, easy setup times, easy interface to use. It's very basic, really. But basic machining, they're very good for.
And how would you put, or what would you say about XYZ support since you've embarked on this journey of these machining centres?
Yeah, to be honest, I deal with XYZ, say we've got any issues with the XYZ, I deal with them direct myself. Anytime I've had any issues, customer support's been great, really. Always keen to get back to you, always keen to help. It's been good.
Because you are really, I wouldn't say in the middle of nowhere, but it is quite difficult to get here. So when you need an engineer, they get one quickly, even with your location as it is.
Yeah, I mean they've come in a couple of times to help us out, and they're also great on the phone as well, and they talk you through it step by step. Any issues that way.